ham is on your menu this Thanksgiving, you'll want to save this recipe for your leftovers. Using that leftover ham, sharp cheddar cheese, canned green chilies, and refrigerated biscuits, we're going to top it with some seasoned eggs, load it into a buttered skillet, and bake it on our pellet smoker. This is an awesome dish to serve if you're hosting guests for brunch or lunch after Thanksgiving.